And this is good. You know, he bowed to the robot when he came. But this was the top story on the Drudge Report this morning. U.S. president bows to Japanese robot. And Breitbart had a similar thing. United States President Barack Obama bows to Japanese robot as if he surrendered our nuclear arsenal to it. These robots are kind of creepy, though.